afternoon. This creatures, aka Dave, playing some Battlefield, Master of Arms. Let's do this. Should we do Rush? Breakthrough. Let's do some Breakthrough. Master of Arms is the new maps. Let's get in here. I think I've been using the new gun. Yep. AM-40. New machine gun. New PF-51. So got those going. See how this one's up. Orbital, love this map. Have you been playing it? Give me your comments below. Have you played the new renewal? And no, just kidding. The renew of the map, the new makeover, as they're calling it a new map, even though it's an old map. See what we do. It's 1 o'clock here in Colorado right now. Play one round. Then I got to get going, get to work. Turn the audio up. If the game loads. Watch, the map's already over. 7 minutes into it. Had no idea where they were. No one's gonna revive me. Let's back up and just see where we're at. Well, I guess I'm not using the new guns. Oh well, new gunner and I will continue progressing forward. Are they right down here? Is that what we're doing? This game's glitchy with the new updates. They've been having issues with it. Somebody's sniping at me. Health go back up. Our troops are assaulting Bravo 1. It wasn't up there. From the side somewhere. I know where we're at, or where the bad guys are at.
Running!
Okay. Right behind me. Came out that door. That's a bummer. They must have jumped down. Got me with the sniper rifle. Nope. Our bad guys are right there.
You have pushed the hostiles away from all objectives. Sector secure.
Watch how glitchy my game is. Cool. Man, we're progressing forward quick. Gotta get some ammo. Way over there in the crates. Yep. Spotty him left and right.
Reloading! Grenade delivery! Locked on!
At least that one was in a headshot. Oh, they're all right there. I should have threw my smoke grenades. Let's change this up.
We are moving to attack Charlie 2.
Friggin' vehicle sitting over there. Okay, we're up here. Why are you so glitchy? Get down! Damn you, glitchiness. Come on, dice. Watch me get pissed at this game. I don't play it when it first do up when they do updates. I was holding my ground, as you saw. And this shit happens with their net. Oh. Fine. Awesome, frozen in the sky. Up above me. I'm spotting enemies. Is all their guys around us? Did he kill everyone up on the roof? I have no medics. Damn, our teammate disappeared when I'm running after him. Oh my god. Hear you outside.
I'm reloading. Got one.
Good place to be, being glitchy.
Hostile located. 70 degrees. Way out.
Ranger requested at the marker.
There's that one. Come on, stop being frozen. Oh, that's our guy. Can't see in there anymore. Smoke.
Enemy forces attacking Charlie.
Cover me! I'm reloading!
Whatever the grid I want to throw.
Grenade out!
See, that's not my flying grenade. Which is dumb. I guess C2 guys, I'll be over here. The Ranger's killing it. Or how many other people have a frozen game? And my ammo stays here for a long time. Look at this grenade. Nope. It is not my anti-vehicle grenade. Love it. Where are you guys? Don't see you on the map. Is here. My grenades are broken. Oh, dice. I don't love you. Really far away. Let's see what happens. Nothing. Yeah, it's boring now. Go join them. I regret it because they're going to take C1. He came up on us. Stabbing and everything. We have medics. Will I get revived? Nope. Damn it. Oh, got us all back there. Fuck it. I hate when I get stuck in that reviving mode.
If we stay longer, they'll bring
reinforcements. We're defeated. We've lost
this fight.
All right, well, this game's broken, just like Cyberpunk. Okay, well, like, subscribe. Get me to 1,000 in 2030. All right, thanks for hanging out with me. Wish we could play more. Let's see what I got, though. Creatures. 2 captures, 5 captures, 1 captures, 9. We are 7th out of 17th. 42 kills, 65 assists. Got points for match of the day. Oh, scoreboard. Let's see how bad I did. 11 and 7. 11 and 17. I was 12th out of so many. All right. Continue. Stupid battle pass. Sure. Level 32 on battle pass. Yay. Who's playing Call of Duty today? Let me know in comments what you think of the new Call of Duty. Is it worth getting? All right, have a great day. Talk to you soon. I'll see you later. Bye, and thanks for watching this glitchy, dice-broken game after 2 years. And me sucking. All right, bye. Thanks for subscribing. Love you guys. Love you, girls. Love everyone equally.